Well, during this COVID-19 crisis, domestic violence is up across our area. And Contact 5 investigator Maris Badcock learned local officials are seeing another trend associated with it.
Coronavirus cases aren't the only thing rising in Florida. One crime is also up in Palm Beach County.
We have noticed an uptick in the number of domestic violence cases. It's not a surprise because we see this during the holidays.
Treasure Coast counties are seeing the same thing. If you compare March 6th to April 6th of last year to the same time this year, State Attorney Bruce Colton says there has been a 44% increase in domestic violence cases.
Whenever you have families together and alcohol's involved,
back in Palm Beach County,
it can be a combustible situation.
State Attorney Dave Ehrenberg says alcohol might be playing more of a role than initially thought.
You know, it's too early to say, but it does anecdotally seem like alcohol is increasingly a factor in these cases. And I think that's because people are confined together with a lot of diversions unavailable, with businesses largely closed.
Neither Ehrenberg nor County Mayor Dave Koerner blame liquor stores for the increase in the crime.
Now, I don't blame anyone for domestic violence except for the abuser.
But many of you wanted to know, what makes liquor stores essential in the first place? Koerner says, first, it's a legal substance.
Anytime I put restrictions on businesses, I run those restrictions through the Department of Health. We want to keep them employed, and there's really no reason from a policy perspective to not allow people to have a drink in their home, especially when we're saying the government wants you in your home. Your government doesn't want you outside at the bar, things of that nature.
Plus, other neighboring counties deem liquor stores essential too.
Consistently, they have abided by and agreed with our essential business list, as Broward County, Miami-Dade, and really the entire state, including the governor.
And if you ask this liquor store owner?
My employees are working, and I'm happy to have them working. So I think they should allow us to stay open, being an essential business.
According to data provided by Nielsen, liquor store sales increased by 55% between March 15th and March 21st.
Over 50 years.
Natasha Pinder at Inlet Harbor Lounge and Liquors in Riviera Beach saw a similar trend.
When they first called, when they first came out with saying, oh, everything has to be shut down by, you know, this certain date, we saw an increase of people coming in. But then as soon as they realized you were an essential business, they slacked off.
I don't foresee shutting down. I think there would be a big backlash.
All of our local officials are reminding residents to please drink responsibly during this time. Any crimes committed while you're under the influence of alcohol can still get you a night in the drunk tank. Reporting in Riviera Beach, I'm Maris Badcock, WPTV News Channel 5.